In the year 2004, the United States government recognized one of the most deadly problems facing our world today. Although seemingly rare in our modern Earth, global malnutrition was growing, partly due to our changing climate and partly due to pollutants. The food industry's attempt to compensate had failed. Growth hormones only resulted in more deaths and more diseases. In an effort to counteract this growing peril, the United States government created the ultra-super-secret Delta Force X, or USDX. The organization worked in secret, operating under the guise of a small town in Connecticut called Shelton. On the surface, real people lived, real civilian lives were led.
Why do you keep following me, Lecoq? I don't want to hurt you.
Neither do I. Why do you persist?
My back! Get my back! There's supplies to help you live. You can escape this place. You can be safe and happy.
I know where I am.